everyone, welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us. This episode, we are leaving off... I don't remember. I actually don't. It says the... I don't remember.
Smuggler, he's in here!
Oh, yes, I remember. Okay, we're here. Okay, yeah, I remember. Can I sneak around? If I don't have to kill him, I won't.
What? We got a man down.
Look, he's charged and eliminated. Search the other floor.
Yes, sir. Find that smuggler and shoot him on sight.
Oh, man, this is already intense. This is starting off intense. Oh my God, he's right here. Okay, let's move forward. Oh. Oh my God.
Fuck!
Dang it. Oh my God. What? God dang it, man. Okay, let's try this again. Man, they're really like not messing around here.
Fuck!
Oh my God!
He's empty! Come on!
Oh my God! Let's get out of here. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Good. They're all distracted, looking that way.
What's that? Son of a bitch.
God.
There you are.
There's no way they don't see me.
Hey, he's over here!
I don't know if this is the way I gotta go. Oh, hell. I'm gonna die.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I'm gonna freaking die. No way. I had a gun like this. Oh my god, no way. How am I alive? I got a new gun too. Craft some stuff. And those bombs work so good. Let's take out this assault rifle. No, assault rifle. I don't know how I'm alive. Jeez, I don't know how I'm alive. I don't know. Controller.
Cordyceps and follow me in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
Wow. That was crazy. Surgery. That's where I need to go. Oh man, this is getting pretty intense. Is there stuff in here? Yes, it is. A lot of stuff. What? I can't read. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, that's it. I'm coming, Ellie.
Oh man, they're waiting. Let's go. Okay. If I jump over, will they know? My goodness. Here. Oh no.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This, don't come any closer.
No!
I don't know if that's necessary.
You fucking animal!
I won't kill you. That, I don't know if I had. Oh god. Now I feel bad. No.
Come on, baby girl. I got you.
Why did I do that?
I got you.
No. No, no, no,
no. Oh, shit.
No, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, okay. I thought that was like the process of the mission. Okay, where do I go?
Tell me which way.
Let's go this way. Oh my god, that was.
We're okay.
Oh, I can run.
We're okay.
Get back!
Hey, stop!
Oh, God.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
What?
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies.
What did he do? How did he get out of
this? Turns out there's a whole lot more like you.
Oh my god.
People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've actually...
Oh!
They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
That whole trip was...
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
So there's other people that are like her and immune. From what
looks
I
like we're walking.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Should be a straight shot through
what?
Here.
What?
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Age now.
What?
I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Further now.
Jump down the waterfall.
Here, I got you.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Wow.
That's it? That's it?
What? Oh my God. Oh my God. Skip movie. Yeah, let's skip. Oh, unless I skipped something at the... Oh, shoot. Was there something at the end? Oh, no. We did it? Play a side story. Maybe we'll do that later. But not for now, I'm going to prioritize Last of Us 2. So, thank you guys for watching. This is a little shorter episode. I didn't know how much more of the game I had to go. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Last of Us 2 will begin very shortly. You'll see it in like a day or two. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye. Adios. Crazy game. Crazy. Now I can watch the show. I'm gonna watch the show.